shores of Wright's Pond back in 1925. It was good to be alive. It was good to be alive.
To be alive.